I'm on my way to Driffield, if I ever get out of this lay-by. Thank you very much. Currently in the East Riding of Yorkshire. I've just had my first 45 minute break. And it will be my last. Started in, where the hell was I? Loughborough this morning at 2 o'clock. 2 a.m. Back to the yard, switch trailers, and then come over here with a rather ropey load of plastic plant pots. Plan A is not to slide off the road. It's as greasy as hell on this road, which is not a good thing. Very scenic, I'll give it that. That was a good lay-by. Like to stay there overnight, but we're all right. And where apart last night was bloody murder. It was one of them laybys where people are skulking around all chuffing now. Well, I mean, that truck's gone down over there. Looks like they're camping there for good, bit looks like that. Not the place to park up round here then, is it? If you want tanks of diesel still in the running for the morning. The only trouble with this road is you'll get things like this happening a lot. In a lay-by there, it's just big enough for one truck or wagon, I'll take at least. Really nice, well managed fields and all the rest of it by the farmers, and then you look at this shit thrown out all over the place. There's a bin there. I know the seagulls and them black shite or dig it out, but bloody hell. Front, but it's not good if you want to move, or you have to move. can be quite disturbing when they try and overtake, especially like when they know the road and there's someone coming the other way. Picturesque little villages you go through around here. Friday thought. Around these corners here, because I know what happens if another grain truck or tipper's coming hoinking it round here, you wind up in the crap. Like I say, some of them do it day in, day out, so they think they know the road, but they don't realise. That's not a sign you want to see diverted traffic up a back alley. Nothing to do with me anyway, so. That this morning I had went on a jolly around Stoke-on-Trent due to the fact they shut pigging bay tunnels. It's not surprising though, the roads are hammered all the time, they must be wearing them out for Britain. keeping the wagon clean. Memory serves right, down here on the left there should be a duck pond and a bit of a park kind of thing. There it is. A lot of young lassies walking behind her. Don't pull out. To hospital instead of work. Keep your ankles. Go slow. Now there's a bit of interesting parking going on a bit further on if they're still doing it. It goes quite narrow and kind of park where they feel like. I know they live there, but you know. Slow horses. Well. Go fast. Missed it! Friggin' road runner in middle of road. The old pheasant. Famous grouse. I think it winked at me as it got on the grass. Jesus. Pissed me off if I squashed that. parking usually happens around here, but it may not be like that today. Pheasant. Is it a duck? It's one of the Canadian Air Force, it's a Canada goose. Yep, there's the dodgy parking club. Slow the traffic down. No, it won't. It'll just wreck the back of your cars. Traps. Maybe they want an insurance claim. He got too close to that kid on that push, that bloke on that push bike there.
At roundabout, take third exit to A614.
Don't do anything but I'll slow down.
Take third exit to A614.
Time in the morning it is, it all depends what time you finish work, doesn't it? breakfast for me, but actually it's lunch for me.
In 1 mile, enter roundabout.
Seeing as I've been up half the bleeding night.
At roundabout, take third exit to Kellythorpe Industrial Estate. Take third exit to Kellythorpe Industrial Estate.
Going into an housing estate or something when you turn up this road. I wouldn't call it an housing estate.
In a half mile, turn left on Alley.
But them houses are worth an absolute bleeding fortune. Montgomery Square. It's where they are, isn't it? You know, it's... Grain store, I think.
Turn left on Alley.
Try to stay away from the water, so piss that young lady through with the old splash. C&D Foods, looks like it's pet foods. Oh, this is going to be a fun joggy round here, isn't it? Who in the right mind parks all around a gate like this? If something comes out now, I'll go shit creek. Fucking Muppets. Vehicles to the right, so you've gone in there like that. Are you one of theirs or just one of those? HGV right turn up, luckily, hopefully. Parked here overnight as well. Pretty quiet. You're on their land, so you need permission. think this will be coming off the side because of being plant pots, but we'll see.